Hi guys, I would like to share this video to fix a problem with the Trust Master Airbus. If you can't really activate the reverse function in aircraft, so I have found how to fix this problem. So as you can see, if I switch this button, nothing happened in the reverse here of my Airbus A320. You can see again, yeah, it's working. And if I click to the reverse, it's not working. To fix that, you go to the menu and then in the controls. So here you have the defaults, and then you have your own profile. You just have to select here all, and then you will search for decrease. Sorry. So decrease throttle. You click here and you will assign the button number 17, this one. You validate this modification. You don't forget to apply and save this one. You can double check this modification again in control. So here is my profile. Okay. The input number 17 is here and is in decrease total. So it's okay. Let's go back to the plane. And now so I'm here, and then if I click down, the reverse will activate. Enjoy your flight.